I have a family who just lost their family member yesterday. And this is a family we've known for a long time. And this is someone who had Alzheimer's, and it was complicated by a malignancy. So if it were the malignancy alone, we would have been talking about fairly aggressive surgical intervention. But because of the advancing nature of the Alzheimer's, we really talked about what is appropriate in terms of treating that malignancy, the extent of a curative procedure was just overwhelming for this person with advancing Alzheimer's. So we really looked at what help could we bring to the symptoms of the malignancy, given that that person with Alzheimer's couldn't really take part in interventions in treatment for the malignancy and would probably resist some of the treatments. So it is a lot about what do the health issues bring for the future, what interventions are possible, and what is reasonable to do, keeping in mind that many times we're not able to cure, many times we're looking to reduce suffering and really trying to maximize care.